Graham was devastated. He had lost two children and sought desperately for a way that could finally bring them back to life. It was Marlo who actually told Graham everything about the ritual. Marlo was working hard, trying to make a name for himself as a black magician. It was he who told Graham about Emigre, that the forbidden ritual contained within it the power to bring his children back to him. Together, the two of them spent a long 5 years researching and experimenting. Upon the children's death, it was kept a secret, a complete secret from everyone. Those two managed to steal the Emigre manuscript that I had carefully hidden away. And with that reference at their disposal, they performed the ritual. Finally, I realized what happened. But by the time I actually went to your basement, they had just finished performing the ceremony. You must continue the spell! The souls, they are not yet fully in place!
Grace! means Lady was...
That's right. Back in the past, Lady was your sister. But... don't believe for a second that Lady and Grace are the exact same being. It's malice that is responsible for giving form to the dead. But it's will, the blue light, which constructs both the dead's mind and its memory. The truth is, Grace gave away to her brother all of the will that was poured into her.
So basically, you're saying that she has no memories. She's a completely different person?
Yes, it's true. A totally different being. Better to think of her as a separate life form.
But then that means that it's my fault my sister became Lady in the first place.
So should I not kill her? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, I'm not. But still, even if we just left her alone, the gate won't open anyway then. Isn't that right?
Perhaps. And perhaps not.
So that brat is Lady's little brother? More precisely, he is the brother of the original owner of her body. Lady has none of the original personality of that person, or any of her memories either.
So all of that talk of a human Lady if the gate opens, a lie?
The thing is, I'm very sorry. I admitted something that I made up on the spot. Please accept my humble apologies. Now don't get the wrong idea. I know that I deceived you, and I admit that. But please make no mistake. It is Lady's will to want that gate open.
Lady's will?
Or more correctly, her instinct wants the gate open. She is, after all, a creature of malice. Maybe all she wants is to return to her own world.
That's ridiculous. The gate still won't open either way, right? It's too late.
Wait! Don't give up yet! There still might be a chance, you know? Now, I don't want to sound too presumptuous, but it has been quite a long while since the blue light was released, and the gate has yet to disappear. In fact, through Lady, malice is beginning to gather directly above the gate. I've read the reason is it's because of the large amount of malice in the world, and it's in epic proportions.
Get to the point. What are you getting at?
As long as Lady stays here, the gate has to eventually open, don't you see?
You're saying that if we don't kill her, the gate won't disappear?
A large volume of malice is necessary for the gate to continue to exist in this world. And that will happen as long as Lady, with her malice-formed body, continues to feed the gate with that very power. Telling you everything. Everything you wanted to know. But what you choose to do is your decision. Only you can make it. If you can give me another week, I'll have my ship repairs finished. So if you all insist on going to the gate, I can help you out. I'll give you a ride.
Did you decide?
Honestly, I'm confused. Even if I tell myself that they're not the same person, I don't know if I can do it. I don't know if I can fight her when the time comes.
Your sister, what was she like?
It seems like such a long time ago now. Let's see. I guess she was gentle. She was always splitting her candy with me. And she'd take on anybody who picked on me. We played lots of practical jokes, and when my father found out, she's the one who took all the blame. It seems like my sister was always doing everything for me.
I can't believe it. How could she kill so many people? And try to destroy the world.
Hey, Shania. I know you're chasing after Lady to avenge the members of your tribe.
Yes. I've thought of nothing else but defeating her. It's filled every waking thought for 3 years.
You know, I could be totally wrong about this. But ever since we traveled, when we went down to South America, you've really been different and weird.
I got a little surprise from Lady. At the Chichen Itza ruins, I received the kiss of malice.
What?
I could lose my mind at any time. Like Edna. Which is why, before something happens.
So, even if we defeat Lady, you could still...
To be honest with you, I don't really know.
But say you do go crazy. I promise if you don't know what you're doing, I'll stop you. I will, no matter what, I'll stop you. Just like Ricardo did.
I'm glad you feel that way. And I'd do the same for you.
Yeah.
I think we should head back. This time, I'll end it.
Shania! Do you think... when this whole thing is all over, that you'd help me? And work with me in my detective business?
Thank you.
They're here now. You saved me, you know. It's the first time anyone ever did that for me. That's why I'm not trying to thank you. But I'll protect you. As long as I can. Till I die. So you want to kill Lady, huh? Not a very good brother, are you? Don't you even care about your own sister's happiness?
You're wrong.
She doesn't want to destroy the world.
I'm gonna help Lady get whatever she wants. I couldn't care less if this world is destroyed. As long as I can be with Lady, I'm happy.
I have a wish too. It's to kill that woman.
This kind of talk really isn't my style. If you go against Lady, I'll cut your hearts out. Now that's my wish. This won't be like last time. Lady, I'll protect you. We'll be right back.
Hey, go away!
Go! go.
Thank you.
we go.
Thank you. Yeah.
go!
People call me killer. Call me killer. Killer.
Consider taking some your power from you, but look what happened. I've gotten something far, far greater. I'm humbled and truly grateful. I mustn't stay here. It's time. It's time for me to bathe in the gate's power.
Gotta close it. What do we do now?
I only care that Lady is defeated, so you know my answer.
You're not the only one to want revenge.
If you kill the woman, the gate disappears. So it's a no-brainer.
Either way, Frank can't leave a mess like this.
I've come this far, so I'm not going anywhere.
All right, let's get going.